අයිබෝන් ලයිටින් ඉසන් ආට් ෆෝම් වි කැන් මේක් මැජික් හැපන් විත් ලයිටින් ලෙට්ස් ගෙට් ස්ටාර්ටඩ් වට් ඉස් ස්ටේජ් ලයිටින් විල් ස්ටාර්ට් ෆ්‍රොම් ධි බිගිනින් ඉලුමිනේෂන් ඇස් වි නෝමලි සේ ලයිටින් හැස් බින් යූස් සින්ස් ද බිගිනින් ඔෆ් ටයිම් ඉන් මැනි ඩිෆරන්ට් වේස් ස්ටාර්ටින් ඉන් caves using fire to candles then to electric bulb from to nowadays LEDs. If we talk about the history of lighting, it's a long journey. So please take some time and do a research about it. What we see because of light. Without light, total darkness. For us to see a performer or a certain area or an object, we need light, visible light. We have prepared another video for you about visible light. For now shortly, visible light is high frequency electromagnetic wave that we receive to our eyes. With the change of the frequency and wavelength, we can see different colors. And using these electromagnetic waves, we can make things visible, ease our day-to-day work, give a vibe or change mood, give priority to something or someone, and much more. Before we move forward, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe now for future videos about basics of lighting, products demonstrations, interviews, designing ideas, and much more. Lighting includes artificial light sources and natural illumination. For nowadays, for stage lighting, as we all know, we use artificial light sources. Now let's get to the real topic. Lighting in theater, concerts, events, TV, and etc. As we discussed before, we use light in our day-to-day situation to change the mood, give a vibe, and more. But we do in theater, concerts, TV are the same, making a real-world situation, mood, vibe, or create a dramatic effect with lights that's suitable to your event. As I said before, lighting is an art form. You can make the magic happen with light. When we talk about use of light in performances, illuminating the performer or artist is very important. What use if the audience can't see their loving artist or performer? And the audience, they should be enjoyed, right? That's why they come to see performances. We have to create a mood with lighting so that everyone can enjoy the event or performance. When we do lighting, we have to think from the artist side and also the audience side. Setting the mood so that the audience can be a part of the performance is very important, as I learned from the past events I got to do. How we do this could be changed according to the performance or event we do. And the use of fixture is also be changed according to the purpose or event we do. Another video I have prepared about different lighting fixtures. In a concert or club or in a party, audience must be pumped and engaged to enjoy the performance and the event. But in weddings or small scale events, we have to give a certain vibe, make the events glamorous. For example, if it is a wedding, we have to evoke romantic feelings with lights, right? But in drama and theater, we have to make the people relaxed and focused to the stage. We have to collaborate with the artists, performers, directors, designers, even coordinators to get the best out of lighting and give audience a wonderful time. This is what I learned from my experience and from the events what I got to do. Now it's time for you to comment your idea about stage lighting. Please share your thoughts. Important things in lighting for the events we do are types of fixtures we use, position or placements of lighting, special effects like smoke, haze, sparkles, confetti, and more. And most importantly, colors. Managing all these aspects is a job of a lighting designer or a lighting programmer. We have prepared another video about this. I have done so many mistakes in my past, and I have learned from them. And one of the most important thing is do the best, even if it is a small event, even if it is one light. Enjoy what you're doing and improve daily and make your client happy too. There are lots of things to share about lighting. This video is not enough for that. I hope we have shared some basic about stage lighting. Most importantly, this channel is for us to share our knowledge with each other. So don't forget to comment your ideas, questions and thoughts. Subscribe and hit the bell button because there's a lot more for us to learn and far to go. Finally, make the magic happen with lighting. Till we meet with new knowledge to share, keep in touch and keep learning every day. God bless you.